figured out like little boxes or something to put stuff in them. Little narrow boxes like that. If you don't want to do a handrail on both sides. Because we're not going to go as far back as this one. Right?
Daddy!
You want to come to...
Daddy!
Where are you going to go?
You want to come to like right here?
It's time to make a stand. Start a new day.
Yeah, I guess that would probably look better.
Daddy, could you put this...
No, you can do it exactly the same as the other side. Look over. Look over to the side. See how that comes straight up like that? From that step you're sitting on, the step that you're sitting on, you're sitting on, yes, the one you have your ass on right now, no, the back of the one you have sitting on, yes, that way.
I just did that.
Well, you did. You brought the one above it. You do it right there, straight up, and then straight over. So it's completely... I mean, if you want to see what it looks like, next weekend we can take the drywall off.
Yes.
And you can see what it looks like. It's going to be, it is what it is. We want it open. That's why I'm saying, if we don't, we can skip doing a handrail on this side. Like, we can frame it out for like little boxes and stuff. We only need a handrail. Well, it's not that, but there's no sense having this on that side.
I know, but I'm done.
I mean, I can take wood and build little cubes.
White and pink strip in the center. Yes.
This stuff I'm not really worried about.
Strip. And then screw the back on.